Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Hello.
Yes.
So, this is a speed run to get all the gems
and crystals, trophies, or whatever.
Yeah, race to beat Oxide and get all 5 gems.
And I might be dropping out of the call later on, so.
Oh my god, I'm failing already.
Oh, I'm basically crap right now in CDR.
Yeah, same.
I haven't played CDR in a long time.
I could probably smash all you guys.
Screw you.
You sure about that?
Yeah, pretty sure.
You sure? I dare you.
I'm failing so much.
Oh, wow.
Wow, I made a shortcut. You know, over the hill.
Yeah. Which lap are you?
2.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm at the 3rd lap right now.
Yeah, I just got the final lap 2 and I failed. Lol. God, on lap 1 I got 34. Oh my god. I'm so out of this.
Go. Oh my god. Come on, get under 3 seconds. No. Okay, finished it.
I just finished it then too.
Oh my god, how did you catch
me? I think I got 27 on lap 2 and 29 on lap 3.
How
Have
did you...
Have fun, guys.
Fuck off, Aku Aku. Oh my god, skipping frames for no reason.
All I hear is beating buttons.
This is serious business. So, are you using EPSXE hacks?
Really fun.
Well, this is actually pretty hard to time things with a 4400 milliseconds extra delay from this software driver.
Oh my god, so hard to drift. Oh no, I'm failing. So no! I got hit. What the fuck? There was a missile that was blue?
I just smashed into the mushroom. Shit, I'm failing so much. Eh, I'm going slow.
No. Wait, you're on the 2nd lap?
Yeah.
What the fuck? I basically jumped on a random car. You know the boosting glitch where you jump off a car?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just hit my own potion off the track.
No!
I'm failing miserably.
Oh my god, I'm the last lap.
Yeah, I'm on the last lap now as well. We're failing.
I'm not, maybe. Oh my god, crap.
You're Coco Nova.
Yeah, we're both Coco.
Yeah. I just finished then. 27
on lap 3.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm 29. This is so fucking confusing right now to play CTR.
Yeah, we haven't played it for a long time.
Yeah, I know. Go away!
And why is Aku Aku so loud?
Why is Aku Aku so laggy when he warps right into you?
Okay. Oh. Entering mystery caves.
God, I almost missed it. I almost missed it. What the fuck? The missiles are glitched for some reason. What? The missiles are glitched. They're like round right now. No, no. Almost got hit by a missile. Almost got hit by a missile. Ah! This is gonna be a speedrun of a lifetime here.
Lap 2.
Oh my god.
That's what? Me. Stop. I'm still trying to get that chitch. Nova.
Oh, okay.
You're fucking fast.
I'm still going with it.
Whoa.
Oh! How much time did you get on your first lap?
43:37.
Oh my god, how do you fucking move so fast? I'm 47 seconds on the first lap. Seriously. It's probably me earlier.
Final lap. Low.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
46 on the second lap.
42 on the second lap.
Oh my god, you're like 5 seconds away ahead from me.
What can I say? He's had his energy drink.
Oh no, almost got a TNT, fuck. What the 35 on the last lap?
I got 44 on the lap 3.
Oh no. 45.
You win a trophy.
You win a trophy. You win a trophy.
You win a vagina.
You win sex.
Cool. Awesome. I'm gonna have that sex now.
Yep.
Okay, I'm entering serious speed right now.
Oh god, you're 5 seconds ahead from me? Seriously? Aku's so fucking laggy when he warps into you.
Oh, beep. Failed the starting boost.
I never fail on it.
I'm probably failing it because the extra added sound delay. You know, 400 milliseconds.
Yes! I did the shortcut.
Same.
I sometimes fail at it.
Yeah, same. Shit, nearly got squished.
Yeah, same.
Low, fail.
Yes!
40, 10. Aww.
976. Come on!
No!
Fuck. I failed.
You failed? Well, yeah. I made it. What's your predictions, Ash? Who's gonna win?
Oh, fuck, I almost got squished.
It's hard to say at the moment.
I almost got squished.
38.09 on lap 2.
43 seconds. Come on, no boosting, what the fuck?
And I made the shot cut the third time.
Oh, oh, you're hang on.
I failed at the shortcut. No! I almost got squished. I'm crap right now.
And I just overlapped Cortex, and he's fourth.
Well.
Loading.
You finished?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh my god, 44 seconds on the last lap. I'm fucking grabbing the shortcut.
Referee's fucking loud.
Oh my god, referee.
Yeah, yeah. You're crazy enough to race me, I'll show you while driving. Oh, fuck you! I wish you could skip him. I wish you can skip him.
Yeah. Oh, I got the starting boost.
Oh my god, I almost failed at the starting boost.
Oh. .27.78 on the first lap.
Lol. 28 28 49 28 04
on the second lap.
It felt like a dying rat.
28.67. I can hear him.
.26.54 on the final lap. Finished it.
Wow.
27.74.
What, 28.77 or something?
The last lap?
Did he say that? What time did he get? Did he get 27.44 or something?
Yeah. Are you gonna get the tokens first? Or continue the game?
Get the tokens, I guess.
Yeah.
Shut up, Aku Aku.
Fuck off. Fuck.
Which one should I enter first? I might enter Skarrock, I guess.
Yes. Oh my god.
Is that the one you're doing?
Yeah. Oh god, this is annoying as hell.
I hope I don't fail.
You're probably gonna get in front anyway in the home world or whatever.
Oh, I missed
the crystal already.
Oh. I fucking forgot where all the crystals are placed. Please don't miss the gap crystal. Yes!
Bloody hell, how did I get that crystal? Shit. Oh, there's a crystal over here. Oh my god, I jumped over it. I think, oh no, I didn't. I thought I jumped over the crystal.
I finished it now.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I haven't.
I have 28 seconds left. Oh my god.
Yes. I'm still doing it. So I actually failed at the purple ones. I finished with 7 seconds left. So
oh,
yeah, you're ahead of me now.
Yeah, I'm ahead of you by 20 seconds. Just remember, don't enter the Relic Challenge mistakenly.
what challenge?
The relic challenge.
Oh, the relic challenge.
Don't enter it by mistake, because sometimes I usually do that.
Triangle.
Yes!
I bloody hate the purple.
Fuck! I missed the T. Oh no, I don't remember where the R. No! I failed! Shit!
Okay.
Oh wow. Ah, fuck! I don't know where the. Oh my god, I got an Aku right now. I don't know where the fucking R is. I forgot.
Oh no. It's near the start.
Yeah. Oh,
it's like behind one of the. Behind walls. The. Yeah, whatever. Wall, I guess.
Yeah, I found it. I was in 8th place back then.
I'm in 2nd place, so I still need the T. Ah, shit. Need to go eat by an ultra.
Lol. 2980. I'm in the final lap right now.
I'm on the second lap. Yeah, you're like 20, 30 seconds ahead. Wow.
Mm. The first lap I got 45 seconds. Oh, final lap, 30:56. The winning credit, the winning music is actually pretty good. Okay, entering Ruse Tubes.
29 seconds in the final lap. Lol.
Lol. First lap, 45 seconds.
So I gained some time back.
Lol.
You're probably gonna win anyway because I failed the pebble challenges.
I nearly failed.
Yeah?
I mostly fail at. Oh my god, I almost missed the T. I mean the C in the start. I jumped over it, but I got it somehow.
Right.
I got it over it when I jumping over it. What the fuck? Okay, first lap 389.
And I jumped over the C. Bloody hell.
I got it while jumping over it. It's still weird.
So no, they're not going to bed yet?
Oh, there's a T. Oh shit, I failed.
27:45, second lap.
Yeah, you're a whole lap ahead of me.
I
missed the C again! How the fuck? I just keep jumping over the C.
You a break then?
Still got one more lap to go. Hopefully I'll get it then. Otherwise I'm gonna be screwed.
Might as well just restart the speedrun then. Okay, 28:17 the final lap.
Got it. Yay!
Cinnamon.
What? Cinnamon?
Yeah, cinnamon. I'm eating cinnamon, what the fuck? Oh my god, cinnamon all my mic. Go!
Okay, I just finished that one. Yeah, you're still 20 seconds ahead or something. I don't know.
Okay, I began the first lap. Oh fuck, I missed the R in the first. I missed the R in the first place in the level. I'm fucking turbo.
I'm just entering the. Yeah, I'm just entering that mystery caves now. I hate the purple challenges. Stupid. Skull rocking and all that shit.
Oh my god, I hate the fucking seat where they placed it.
I missed the
oh, I almost missed the T.
Shit, I forgot where the next letter was. Oh, that's right, it's in the five bit, isn't it?
I missed the R again? I missed the R again?
Okay, I got the C and fell off the edge. I got burnt. What the hell? Oh my god, I'm failing so much.
Fuck, almost got burned.
Get the tea, thank you. God, 55 on the first lap. And I missed 44. The R again.
44.20.
Hopefully I got the R on the final lap. Have you got the R yet? Abdul?
Ah, shit.
You there, Abdul, or...?
Yes, I am.
Yeah. Did you get the R?
Yeah, I got it. Fucking almost jumped over it. Fuck, almost got burnt. Ah, fuck, I ran over stupid.
And I missed the R again. I might have to restart the track.
I fucking ran over a fucking red chemical. Red potion, what the fuck?
Okay, potion. Got the R now, I have to go backwards.
Well, why bother starting the track? What the fuck? Stop running in circles, for fuck's sake. Hey, Super Speedway. Oh my god, the warping's so laggy.
I'm getting actually horrible times on this. I got 56 on the last lap.
Come on, don't fail the tea, don't fail the tea. Yes!
Wow.
Oh wow, almost jumped to the almost did the shortcut, but I wasn't even bothered. The R is in the regular way. Oh no! I almost missed the R.
Yeah, all pickers that Sky Rock I'm behind, basically.
Oh wow.
For the most part.
I got bombs. Fuck! Almost got ran into a wall. You know those two last end of the Super Speedway?
Yeah, sort of.
Yeah, the last two tunnels. I almost ran over one. And I got all the others in one, and I fucking failed the shortcut, fuck's sake.
I failed the shortcut then.
Wait, you're on Super Speedway?
Yeah, I'm on Super Speedway. Where's the C? I can't remember where the C was. Oh, there.
In the middle.
Oh.
Yeah. I got all the others in the first lap. Is the Oxide Station shortcut allowed?
I don't know. I guess so.
What the one where you skip
one? The one where you skip the you skip the gravity.
Yeah.
Yeah. I guess we can do that one.
And I fucking failed the shortcut again.
Same thing. I failed the. Yeah, I failed the shortcut the second lap.
I got a TNT and I got ran over at the same time. No, I almost got thrown over again. Oh my god, I'm crap at this right now.
Same.
46.12 on the last lap.
Oh, I made the shot cut in the final lap.
Oh, you're so lucky. Like all the tokens? Oh my god!
Yeah, I got all the tokens.
Oh.
Okay, 41 on the final lap.
Wow.
What?
You're lucky. I'm gonna go to Coco Park right about now. Oop.
Oh, you're in the temple area.
Yeah, the temple area. Coco Park.
Oh, game lag. Isn't it funny how the game lags and the area changes?
Yeah. Mine lag too. My lags in both the changing the going to a different area and warping. I just hope Akko doesn't turn fat every time he warps right into your face. Seriously, he always turns fat like that. No, fuck it! A missile almost ran for me. First lap, 32.63.
That's okay, I guess.
Oh my god. Ah! Almost ran to Nitro. Second lap.
30.42 on the first lap.
Shit! I ran across a nitro.
Oh.
I was fucking gonna get under 3 seconds.
I had 28.41 on the second lap.
32.71 on the last lap.
I'm finally gonna miss so much because the audio lag.
Oh,
of course, the audio lag won't be there in the recording, but. Yeah.
Holy shit. You can go faster by turns. Oh, fuck you!
Okay, 28.63 on the final lap.
I got the fucking Papu Papu chat. It's chat, Aku Aku. Papu Papu. Fuck him. Then I ran over my mistake. I'm not even beside it.
Oh, shut up, Aku Aku.
I actually have Sit Yarn in the PS3. Lol.
Seriously, it lagged for like a few seconds.
I'm still here. Just to let you guys know.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
I'm on what's it called? What's the rain level called?
Tiger Temple?
Yeah, Tiger Temple, yeah. I always forget that name.
Love the lag. Game lag.
37.29 on the first lap.
Ooh, 36.35, ooh.
Lol. Oh my god.
Oh no, I got a nitro. I can't take the shortcut.
39.9.
And I just bashed the wall somehow.
Second lap, 39.09. Oh fuck, I ran. I got a TNT and got burned same time. Oh fuck, almost ran into a wall.
I ran into a wall already, so yeah. Nothing new.
Fuck! Got burned.
I can't take the shortcut again, I got a boost.
42-22 on the last lap. fuck. Oh my god, for fuck's sake. Aku Aku. Go away!
Okay, 37 something on the last lap. That's
stop
pretty horrible.
Fucking turning fat. Aku Aku is randomly turning fat at the screen. Okay, I entered Papu Papu Pyramids. Papu Pyramids! What the fuck is Papu Papu Pyramids?
I'm catching up! Wow, audio lag.
Off! I got stuck in the wall. Nova.
What?
Stop stuck in the wall. Ah, no, fucking failed. Yes, made the shortcut at the end of level. Oh my god, 43 seconds at the first lap. You can't do that shortcut in the end of the level.
Yeah. 34-40.
Oh my god. No, almost died. Oh my god, almost got eaten by a plant.
I just fouled up the pyramid.
Yes! 36-14 on the second lap. I'm getting crappy times and I'm still ahead of you.
Yeah, it's because I failed the purple token.
Yeah.
That's the main reason why I'm behind.
Oh fuck, almost I failed that second shortcut. No! Fuck, I failed the shortcut. Yes! Come on. No! Damn it. 43-39. Last lap. I fucking hate the edge that slows you when you do that trick.
I got 34 on all the laps.
Oh, you're damn lucky. Like, you're gonna catch up right now. Take it up, a tight turn. Okay, I just entered Dingo Canyon. What the fuck is Dingo Canyon? Dig okay. What the fuck? Come on. I hope we can do Borderlands 2 speedrun.
That's impossible.
Why okay, I did.
Lagging? I'm getting FPS lag.
Wait, how much is your FPS?
It's like going between 56 and 60.
And how's that lag? I'm getting only 3 FPS.
Because I'm using Zebra. Zebra's max FPS for NTSC is 60.
I forgot about that. Okay, 34.06 in the first lap. Oh my fuck, I ran over a plant.
God, is that bad, running over a plant? Oh, yeah it is.
Oh fuck. I'm gonna get
34.79 on lap one.
I'm gonna get 40 seconds on the second lap. Damn it! Almost fell. Okay, got 3805 on the second lap. Ah, fuck! I ran over a cactus.
.33-31 on the second lap.
Oh my god.
What?
You're so fast.
Going down the hill, I'm in the water.
He's had his, oh god. Energy drinks.
Fucking armadillos.
I only had one.
Oh my god, fucking armadillos. Lol, I did the glitch for you. You win the level by falling down.
32-76 on lap 3.
Yeah, 3-8. Well, look, it's someone. No offense though.
So Nova, what was this energy drink?
Is it V?
What?
Oh my god, I paused the game by mistake.
V? Was it?
Yeah, it's a V energy drink. It comes from New Zealand, I think. New Zealand drink.
Oh.
I already finished it though.
I'm probably in deep shit at the moment.
What, because you're still awake?
Yep.
Oh my god, first lap is perfect.
What? You on the first lap?
Yeah. Yes! I did the trick.
Hit twice by Popo Papi. I can't get in front of him.
Come on, guys. Do it. Nova's don't know who to go for yet.
34-61 in the first lap. I'm on the middle of the track right now.
I got horrible time. 39-50 on lap 1.
Long?
Because I got... Pepe got me twice.
Oh, fuck, are you... I've gone to the edge by mistake. No!
No! Not talking much. Yes.
43-62 on the second lap.
Holy shit. The hell?
Shit! I got eaten by a plant. No! Bubba's ahead of me, shit. Bubba's ahead of me. Fuck!
You know what's weird, Nova? I'm still trying to do that chitch.
That's it. I failed. I failed the boss. Come on, I can still get ahead of him. I can still get ahead of him. Fuck!
I won.
Fuck, I lost.
Yeah, I just finished the Papi then.
What? Oh shit, the starting boost fail. I failed him, oh my god. I was one fucking inch away from first place. Oh no. It's my fault for- NAH! Shit, I ran over a fucking potion. Almost got eaten by a plant. Yes! 39-70 on the first lap. You're getting the tokens, aren't you?
Yeah.
Almost fell off the edge. Shit, almost got eaten by a plant.
Where's the letters? I forgot where they are in Papi's pyramid.
Oh, shit! my god, 35, 47 in the pool. This shit almost fell off the edge.
Fuck. Annoying.
Stop stucking the wall.
Stop derping in the wall.
Totally. Jugga jugga, fuck you. Egyptian nerd. Oh, fuck! Fuck! Oh shit, almost failed the fucking shortcut! 36 seconds, the final lap. Oh, I just pushed the boss right now. Oh my god, you're 2 minutes ahead of me. Fuck you, fat.
Whoa.
Fucking stop telling me your story about your life. You suck.
What?
He's telling me a story about his life of losing as a racer. What the fuck? I paused the game by mistake now as well. Second time. This almost entered the Royal Challenge by mistake. Shit.
Is getting annoying.
What? Oh, the cheats.
Yeah, I'm still trying to do it.
Ah, fuck.
I'm not giving up.
I'm in Papa's Pyramid now. You're still in Papa's Pyramid?
Just finished it. Shit. Token.
Oh my god, you're a minute ahead of me.
I might fail the purple challenge yet.
Well. Oh yeah, I remember that. Oh, shit! Almost fell off the edge. Shit, almost failed getting the T. Oh shit! King Soul is right next to me. I got a TNT by luck. I keep getting hurt. Oh shit. Oh shit, 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 shit. Shit. Shit, thank
you. How did you. I manage to miss the C? What the fuck?
Well?
I'm on Dingle Canyon at the moment, like, the C's just, like, you know, right off the... just off the circuit, I managed to miss it.
Shit, I failed the shortcut. It was a fucking good jump.
Oh, and an armadillo got me.
Shit, wow, that was a lucky thing. Ah, shit! Wow. You see those... when the area, the brown areas, when you, the plant eats you in Papa Pyramids.
Yeah.
I ran into one and it didn't eat me. What the fuck? It didn't eat me. Seriously, that fucking happens sometimes with me. Okay, that one managed to eat me, but I got a bubble. Oh shit, TNT! Go away. .357 on the last lap.
Oh.
What the fuck? TNT randomly in my screen? A fucking TNT randomly came up to my screen. Okay, I'm entering Dingo Canyon now.
I'm nearly finished Dingo Canyon.
Yeah, I'm like catching up a bit. Oh, fuck.
40-33-30.
Oh shit.
I think I should have recorded this in Boss of Staggereth again. Oh well. Too bad.
It's too late now.
Come on. No! Damn it.
You know the codex. But I'm recording it in raw cap. I'm doing the purple challenge now, whatever it is.
This is pissing me off. I can't do this.
You've been trying pretty long though, haven't you?
Yeah. I can't seem to get the double jump right. I keep failing.
Oh my god. My mother interrupted me while playing. Something weird happened. Hello?
Yeah.
Hello?
Oh my god, I thought my mic was on mute. Again. Something really weird happened.
Like what?
Someone got a TNT, and I was right next to him, and it fucking...
blew up?
Blew up on me instead of him.
I hate that.
Shit, where's the last crystal? Ran out of time. Oh, got it. Oh.
Oh. Eesh, shit. 34, 12 seconds. I just finished Dingle Canyon.
I just finished the purple CGR. Oh, I think I did anyway. Yeah.
You told me you ran out of time.
Nearly ran out of time. I had like 10 seconds left, I think.
And you call that ran out of time?
It's a ganky lag.
I just entered. What the fuck is this name? Oh my god, I really hate this. This crystal challenge, I really hate it.
What is it? Oh, the one Nova just did.
Yeah. Ah! Holy shit. What?
raging up though.
Shit. Oh my god, I almost... Damn it. Shit. Damn it. Oh my god. I got a TNT off my head and it almost exploded on me.
Oh.
You know when you get off, when you get the TNT off your head, it almost exploded on me. I was running really slow. Shit, almost got a TNT as well. Shit. Oh my god, where's the... Oh my god, 22 seconds left. Shit. Damn it. There's 17 seconds left. Ah, fuck. Oh, where's the last crystal? Where's the last crystal? Oh shit, no! 4 seconds left, 3, 2, 1. Oh. Oh. Shit, I ran out of time. Shit. I ran out of time. I ran out of time, for fuck's sake. I'm out of time, what the fuck? Oh, so that's where was the crystal? Fuck, in the fucking start of the fucking track?
Hey, yeah, she's still there?
Yeah.
Shit.
Okay, just not talking much, that's all.
She like to see me rage.
I'm just trying to do that shit. I'm not giving up till I do it.
Fuck, Mr. Crystal.
I'm getting better at it.
Okay, what have I got left to do?
Fuck. I removed the TNT off my head and exploded at me. I ran over by a wall as well.
It's like I've got nothing else to do at the moment.
So fuck! Damn it,
why not?
Crystal. So
what
that's
what... doing?
What's Mr. Crystal? Oh shit! No! No! 10 seconds left on the clock, shit. 8 seconds. 7. Where's the little shit? 2 seconds. 2 seconds, 27 milliseconds left. You fucking can't find the last crystal. You're on Tiger Temple?
I'm on Coca Park.
Wow, wait, you finished Tiger Temple?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're a track ahead of me right now.
Oh, bloody bomb got me.
Oh my god, I almost missed this C. Come on, come on, come
on.
Yes, I'm lucky, I got a bomb. Derp. Yes, derp power by the bomb. No, don't miss the fucking R. Yes, got it. Okay, first lap, perfect.
That is fucking annoying.
What the fuck? I got a background glitch. You since we got a background glitch, I ran into a wall and the background was randomly black.
Oh.
Come on, a bomb. Please. Oh yes, a chemical. A potion. Why the fuck am I saying chemical? Ah, fuck.
I have no idea why, Eva.
Just finished Coca Park and CTO Token, so I'm actually gonna head to, was it the Blizzard area?
Yeah, it's
here. Yeah, whatever. Blizzard Bluff, Jake's favorite level.
Blizzard
Bluff. Oh, the snow level.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, I got all the CTO Tokens in the second world. So, I just remembered, you can't skip the keys.
Yeah, you can't. Come on.
Annoying.
Yes, 3554.
Yeah, it's annoying. Last...
Oh my god, you're ahead of me a track. Oh my god.
Entering failure bluff and the game lagged again. And again.
And again. Oh,
where the fuck is Coco Pong again?
Yeah, I think I should just keep recording the Lagarith, but oh, too late.
Where's Coco Park? Where's fucking Coco Park? Oh, there is.
Where's the tokens in Blizzard Bluff anyway?
Hmm?
Where's the tokens in Blizzard Bluff anyway?
Uh-oh, glitch. Come on, fuck Coco Park. Derpy Park.
Oh, damn it.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, I got the same.
Just the shortcuts in Blizzard Bluff. I got the first one, but I didn't get the second. See, is the second even allowed?
The second, well, what? Going
the second shortcut in Blizzard Bluff? Yeah, going over the fence.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Oh my god.
I can't take it all the time.
Yes, I got
probably have like a 10% chance of making it.
Yeah, well, you need an Akaku mask to make that.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do.
You don't, actually.
Yeah, you do.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do. You did it once.
No, you don't.
Yes, you do.
You don't!
Stop you farting.
Farting what?
Fighting.
Well, no, we're arguing. This is a discussion. Come on, 29! Shit, 24. Oh god. Come on.
You don't actually need an Akagaka mask to get over the fence. I just failed three times in a row anyway.
Lol.
Watch the, you know, the videos made by Eurus whatever.
What? Yes, 29-15.
I just finished Failure Bluff.
Oh, I just finished the Coco Park. Oh my god, where's the fucking shit? For fuck's sake. I'm in the key cutscene.
Loading, what's it called?
Dragon Mines.
No, Polar Pass, actually.
Polar Pass. Yeah, Dragon Mines come Polar first.
Oh, wait a minute. Dragon Mines. Lol. Derp.
Lol. Derp. Entering Blizzard Buff. Blizzard Buff.
Failure Bluff.
Yeah, Failure Bluff. Why do you even call it Failure Bluff? What the fuck? I just said Failure Bruff. Failure Bruff.
Bro Hoof.
Yeah.
Bro Hoof Bluff.
Bro Fist Bluff.
Shit, I'm failing.
He almost made it for the fucking shortcut. I failed at the shortcut.
My Blizzard Bluff, is that the first one or the second one?
What? The second one. Yes, an Echo Echo Mask.
You don't have to have an Echo Echo Mask to make it.
I actually got it. An Echo Echo Mask. Screw the shortcut, it's gonna waste time. Lol, for a minute there, I thought that was in a token challenge. Okay, 3281, the second lap. By that one fail in the fucking crystal challenge, you're ahead of me.
I might fail the next one yet.
Oh yeah, Nova, I've got another speedrun that we should do later. Slender. Not now.
What?
Spyro 3, erased beat Scorch, I think it is.
Chitched.
No, chitched.
I finished Failure Bruff.
I don't know how to chitch.
Don't know how to bitch. Just kidding.
Fine, you fine.
You don't know how to bitch.
Not now, huh?
Oh my god. My mother's calling me. Can you pause?
Went about now.
Yeah.
Okay, paused.
Oh my god. Wait, hold on a minute.
Okay.
Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna split.
Okay, so you're ready to pause? Or, resume?
Yep.
Okay.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, bloody hell.
Imagine if we're starting the speedrun
now. I'll get hit by a seal.
Huh?
You know, this is actually lagging more on Lagrith. God.
Mine isn't lagging.
Can we pause? Can we pause again?
Okay.
3, 2, 1, pause. Lol. Yeah, I just resume again. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
Sorry about that. And when I get the videos, I'm gonna cut out the pause screens.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. The only one, which was recently 5 minutes ago, by me.
I'll be right back.
Okay, Nova, pause. What?
Pause, yeah. What are you doing?
Nothing.
I just paused it again.
Continue.
Prick. You just did that for the hell of it then.
So many
you
pauses.
Are so.
You derpy.
Asshole.
I actually started a few seconds after you resumed. It's how I keep things fair. Come on, 32 seconds, 32 seconds! Yes! 32, 35. You still on polar pass?
Yeah.
Polar last pass. Lap or second lap?
Nearly the second I fell, though.
Wow. Oh, for fuck's sake, just skip the fucking dancing, you bitch. Okay, I'm gonna enter polar pass. Go now. Polar ass. Polar's ass. Oh, come on! Loading screens take forever.
Yeah, they do, don't they?
I'm not bothered giving the shortcut at the middle of the level where there are gaps.
Oh, in polar pass, yeah. It's too hard.
Yeah, really hard. You need an aku for that.
Finally finished polar pass.
I'm in the middle of polar pass. The first lap. Come on. Yes! Yes, I did a shortcut. Going over the wall. Okay, first lap. First lap, 55.83.
Well, you know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna have the music playing.
Yeah. Shit. Almost got hit by a seal. Shit, no, oh, no. That was really a really high jump. I failed off the edge.
Yeah.
It was a really high jump. Shit, almost got run by seal. Shit! Oh my god. Almost got hit by a potion.
Oh, why am I doing that? Just to delay me more.
Second lap, I'm in it in 20 seconds. Shit. Customer help.
Oh.
Oh my god, not eBay. Customer help, why was my account suspended? Shit! Oh my god, I almost fell off the edge again.
I'm failing Tiny Arena, I think.
Tiny Arena? Oh my god. I think that's one of my favorite levels. Despite the fucking mud. Shit! Almost got almost got hit by seal.
Oh my god, fucking mud.
Shit! Another potion. How many fucking potions are there? Oh, great, nitro's in the sky. Great. Seriously, nitro's in the sky. Okay, 56.15 the last lap. Yeah, we're all catching up. Come on, skip it. Oh my god, the trophy thing in the screen's so laggy. Oh good, there's no cutscene. Tiny Arena. Derp.
Yeah, you're about a minute behind now, I think. Oh, actually, 2 minutes behind.
What are you anyway?
Lap 2 on a fail of the power slide.
Well, I already started.
I like the music though.
Yeah.
See what I actually did before I paused the game and turned down the sound effects and voice so I could hear the music. Oh my god, 112 and lap 2. What the hell? I'm doing horrible.
1:12 and lap 2.
Yeah.
Wow.
What do you usually get?
I don't know. I never played CTR for like, 6 months. There are many games I didn't play for about a year.
Low audio lag, what the fuck?
Well, what, Skype?
No, game.
Well, yeah, that usually happens with me. Oh my god. 1 minute 12 seconds. The first lap. You didn't do crap. It's you'd usually get under a minute and 5 seconds. Ah shit, for fuck's sake. Doing random circle slides. Yes, I got the crate.
Just finish tiny arena. I'm just gonna keep the just leave the sound effects disabled, just have the music.
Oh. Ah shit.
You can hear Kimoto Joe anyway.
Well, who Joy?
Yeah, I got the voices just muted and the sound effects muted. No, I can still hear Kimoto Joe talking.
Ach.
That's so annoying.
I wonder I hear something, someone saying shh. Come on, a minute and 11 seconds. Come on! Yes!
I'm back.
Oh wow.
What? I'm back.
Damn it, failed. I'm failing at the last lap. I would get 1 minute and 15 seconds in the last
back
lap.
Back to what I was doing.
Trying to cheat still.
Yes.
Well. By the time you finish the speedrun, you're probably still trying to chitch.
Yes, that's probably what's gonna happen.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm stuck in the edge. Oh my god! Fuck mud.
That was perfect. Come
on. Oh my
god,
I was trying to the edge by mistake again. Come on! Fuck, I missed the Wampa Fruit by the fucking lag. Oh my god, the fucking slide on Coco's shit.
Well, which character do you usually choose?
I don't know. Not Tiny.
Anything but Tiny.
Oh my god. A minute and 18 seconds in the last lap.
That is really bad.
You got fucking stuck at the edge.
Oops. I smashed into a wall.
Oh, come on. Fuck you.
I'm
your
pretty
teeth.
Much ready to go to bed anytime now.
I just finished Kimoto Joe.
Oh my god, you're ahead of me right now.
I'm gonna throw the can.
You messy little guy.
I'll clean it up later. When I get around to it, that is.
Shit, almost. Fucking Titi almost ran into me. Shit, almost failed at the edge. Fuck off! Shit, almost ran over my cart.
Oh my god, not this crystal challenge. It's just horrible.
What's in it?
The ice area. Is it the desert one?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh no.
It's like the exact opposite. Of the area.
I'm gonna restart it. Oh. Failed so much.
Shit, almost ran over by a fucking cart. Okay,
You know I'm staying up for this speedrun.
Well,
I'm going to bed.
3.99 in the second lap.
God damn it, cat.
Oh, I missed the crystal, what the hell? Thank you.
Fuck, almost ran over my cart again.
How did I not get hit by that nitro?
Lol. Not so slow after all.
Surprise me, you did.
What the fuck? The crystal thing, the jewel thing on Komodo's head is yellow instead of white. it's yellow instead of white.
What the fuck?
You still on the crystal challenge?
I just did it then.
Finished now? I entered it now.
Yeah, I finished the crystal challenge, Rocky Road.
Fuck, failed the... Start.
I'm gonna do CTR challenge and Polar Pass now.
There. Come on, come on. Oh my god, I almost missed the crystal. Ah, oh my god, how did I... Oh my god, this is the same thing with me again, Nova. How did I not get hit by Nitro? I fell down the edge. Okay, I got hit by two Nitros.
My computer's overheating at the moment, and it's on the edge.
Yeah. 16 crystals, oh my god. Where's the last crystal? Yes, that's the last crystal. Yes!
Listen to the music in the tracks.
What the fuck? I ran over a nitro and I got the crystal at the same time, and I don't know how to explain this, but I'm like upside down. I'm upside down, what the fuck? Okay, I'm going to Tiny Arena first.
I've noticed they're all named after the characters.
Well, what the fuck? I was upside down the entire time. It's like Goku's head.
That's what happened to me as well. When I was trying to speedrun against Jake. I finished. Was it Nitro Core?
Fuck! I missed the
one in the last world. I completed it and my cart was just upside down or something. It's weird.
I missed the T in the fucking start of the level. Ball TNT in the sky. Where's this the C? I know the R is in the end of the level, but where's the C?
And the seal got me. Yeah, I'm still doing Polar Pass.
Oh my god, where's the fucking C? I don't know where the C is. Shit. Fucking missile. Oh, now I know where the C is.
I reckon Hey David should be guest commentator. Hello.
Who?
Hey David.
Hey David should be guest commentating. Hello. I don't know why. Oh my god.
Is he online?
Yes!
I don't know. I can't check. I'm playing.
Lol. Oh my god, the Nanako mask. I'm gonna get 10 fucking fruits. I'm not gonna waste this one. Oh my god, don't fucking miss the tea! Yes! I got the tea from the edge. Yes, Wampa. Oh my god, 8 Wampa fruits. What the fuck, TNT in the sky? Come on, another fucking... Box. Yes. Yeah.
Oops. Ah, shit. Where am I going?
Shit. Hey David 17, just upload the video.
Can you actually get Hey David in the call? I don't know if that's possible.
Yeah, I can.
You reckon he'll join? I don't know. Try
no.
adding him. Try adding him anyway.
Shit, almost fucking got hit my missile. Oh my god. I got
on,
the fucking
green now.
I got the oh my
I
god.
I missed the T.
You missed the T?
Yeah, I missed the T on the first lap.
You're two levels ahead.
You missed a T. Mr. T.
Mr. T.
Mr. T, get it?
Yeah, I know.
You pity the fool.
Tiny Arena is fucking long.
I forgot what the letters are, to be honest.
I got all the letters. By all that, in the second lap, I got invincibility with 10 fruits. And I fucking got a minute and 13 seconds and still. Why?
Ruffle my arm. Oh my god, fail. Okay, I got the I just need the T now.
God. Oh my god, a minute and 10. I'd really laugh if I got 9 minutes.
I missed
minutes
T on the second lap, so if I don't get in the third lap, I'm gonna have to waste more time going backwards and shit.
Wrong. I would fucking laugh if I got 9 minutes in the track. Okay, I'm in Blizzard Bruff.
You done the crystal challenge?
Yeah. Yesh! Oh my, why the fuck am I saying yesh?
Yesh.
Yeah, I just said yes by getting the T in Blizzard Bruff. Fuck, I missed the R. It was right next to me.
What the
I
hell?
Have absolutely no idea why the C is all triangle shaped. Triangle shaded. That's really weird.
I bet you I'm gonna miss the T again.
Yep, you missed it.
Oh, I got it. Amazing.
Screw you. Okay, I got the R. Ah, fuck TNT. Yes. Almost gonna blow up. Na-na-na-na. Yeah. 34.64 in the second lap. Did you do Dragon Mines and Polar Pass?
You're probably in front end. I haven't done Dragon Mines yet. I did Polar Pass though. But I haven't done Blizzard Bluff.
You didn't do Blizzard Bluff.
Yeah, I haven't done Blizzard Bluff yet.
So Dragon Mines and Blizzard Bluff.
Yeah.
What the fuck? The TNT was underground when I crossed the finish line. It was both in my head and under the ground at the same time. What the fuck?
What the fuck? How come you're getting all these weird glitches?
He's recording them as well.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do Dragon Mines now.
Yeah, same. Oh my god, I'm ahead of right now. No. Oh fuck, I can't crack my voice.
I just smashed into a wall right when the race started.
What the fuck is that like?
It's like dude.
Got got smashed by a train and fell off the same time.
I give up.
Do you?
Yep, I gave up.
Oh my god, I'm in last place.
Same. I'm eighth.
I got all the letters and I'm almost... Oh my god, they're... Fucking Pura's ahead of me right now.
Pura's first.
1549.91 the first lap. Yes, Aku.
That's not fair.
Yes. Come on, Aku mask. Seventh. Fuck! No! No. Cortex gun and TNT and I smashed him with Aku mask. And he blowed up twice. See ya, Pura. Boom.
32.83 on my second lap, but I got 46.09 my first.
9.91. How many did you get in your second?
32.83.
Well, 33 is 97.
So 248 in the final lap. So which level have we got to go? Blizzard Bluff? Is that the last level you got to do in this area? Abdul? Dirt?
Oh no, not again.
Well, Abdul losing connection.
No, I don't know, he's probably gone on mute. You know, I'm thinking about heading off now.
Okay.
Fucking weird glitch happened to me. I was interrupted though. I crossed the finish line, but I didn't win.
Hello, you got that glitch?
Yeah, I crossed the fucking finish line and I didn't win. Oh my god, I was forced to restart the track.
Wow.
You know that glitch, don't you?
Yeah. It's never happened to me though.
It happened to me right now. I crossed the finish line, I was in the last lap and I got everything. I crossed the finish line and I didn't win. I randomly got jumped to 8th place. Fuck! Fuck!
Ah! What?
A missile. Seriously, that was one of the weirdest glitches that happened to me. I still remember till now.
I fired the second shotgun and got hit by a rocket. If I miss this T, I'm gonna have to restart the whole lap race. I mean,
Well, I got everything and I was forced to restart, so it's gonna be even. Oh my god. Okay, I'm going to pull the pass in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and. I entered Polo Pass.
And I finish Blizzard Bluff. Oh.
Oh my
okay,
god.
Next area.
Lol. Fucking glitch, I was supposed to be ahead of you right now.
Is that still there? Is she gone?
I'm still here.
Oh, fuck you, Cortex.
You will know when I. I'll tell you when I'm going.
Fucking Cortex ran over me. He pushed me away from the ladder. He pushed me away from C. He pushed me away from C, what the fuck?
Engine Labs. And the game
God, you're
again.
Fuck you, Seal. Oh shit, I what? Now that another glitch. Yes, Akaku. What the fuck? The missile is blue. What the fuck? The missile is randomly blue. Ooh, screw you, Polar. What the? Cortex was ahead of me, and how the fuck did he hit me with the fucking bomb? He was fucking beside me, right? I didn't know he could fire sideways.
Oh.
Sometimes the missile can actually go back and hit a player, for example.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That actually happens to me.
Engine labs.
That once.
Oh my god, 5684 on engine labs on lap 1. That's horrible.
Is it lagging?
No, not that much.
So how long have you guys got to go?
Not too much longer, I don't think. What do you reckon, Abdul? You got distracted again.
I'm gonna have a look on Steam while I'm waiting. I could go to bed now, but I want to hear the end results.
I'm pretty much failing engine labs.
Yep.
Oh shit, and he got squished. Oh, what the hell, wall screwed me over. Oh shit.
God, I'm back.
Again?
Yeah. My father interrupted me. Derp.
Just finish engine labs.
I'm entering engine labs. Just in. Oh my god, I hope you fail the crystal challenge.
I probably will.
Oh, what?
Yet hot air skyways. Oh my god, really failed.
No shortcutting hot air skyways, please. Oh.
Why?
Because.
You can't
let it jump over the fence.
Yeah, you do. You did. You can't do it in Blitzbruff. Why the fuck am I saying Blitzbruff? Why?
Please don't take the fence. Shit.
Okay.
That level.
Alright.
So I'm not going to. I'm
You shit almost fucking fell off the edge. Shit! Oh my god, I was really lucky. Shit! What the f- I got a glitch. I went underground and fell by mistake right next to the finish line. Fucking went under the map then fell. First lap, 56.41.
Oh my god, I failed going the other way in Cortex Castle.
Mm-hmm.
I failed going near the right side in Cortex Castle, you know, the first bit.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
No,
oops, why'd I do that?
Oh.
I'm doing really stupid moves.
Shit! No! Oh, damn it, I hit my own potion.
I keep doing something wrong here. I'm not getting enough speed. Oh, doing something wrong. Anyway.
FPS or the game?
Nah, the failing some boostings. I don't know, something like that. Anyway. Not timing them properly.
Damn it! Oh shit, almost got squished. What the fuck? I didn't even fucking touch the edge for. I didn't even touch the edge. Oh my! What the fuck is edge? Oh my god! I'm talking shit right now. Okay, I just finished engine lab. I just entered Cortex Castle for fuck's sake.
And Akuaku got me because that one's unskippable.
On where?
The Aku Aku got me the Pinstripes Garage.
Well.
Yeah, okay. I'm not taking the shortcuts in Hot Air Skyway.
Okay, if it's what you say. Shit! Shit, oh my god! Lucky turns. Yes, 10 Wampa Fruits. Wow. Double.
Oh my god, well, I got that if wait for my dumbass.
What?
I'm failing the track already.
What, Oxide Station?
Nah, Hot Air Skyway.
Oh.
Horrible times.
Alright, I can't stay awake anymore. I'm gonna head off.
Okay.
I'll find out the results when I get back online.
You still need to send that old speedrun, Ash.
I'll send it when I get up.
The hell?
Get again. I don't know.
What the fuck?
I'll send it when I get up, okay?
Yeah, I don't know how much I'm gonna stay awake for. I'll probably still be up awake, actually.
I'll find out the results.
No, I randomly got.
Come on.
Yeah, okay.
I randomly got. I had 7 fruits and I randomly got an extra fruit by mistake.
Then.
Just wait. What'd you say?
Can you hear me?
I said.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had 7 fruits and I randomly got an extra fruit. Randomly? Out of nowhere?
What?
Seriously, man? You understand what I'm talking about?
Yeah, like a glitch or something.
Yeah. Random glitch. Gave
Bye.
Me an extra.
I'll see what you're talking about in the recording.
Bye.
When you send it to me.
Yeah, I think.
Right, see you, Ash.
I don't know, mate. Yeah, see ya. Oh my god, I think we're recording about an hour now.
we nearly finished though, haven't we?
No. Oh wait, we still have the gem challenges.
Yeah.
You still in Hotter Skyways?
Yeah, I'm on the last lap. I'm failing it pretty bad though.
Oh. I just finished Cortex Castle. And it's a good thing too, you spawn right next to Hotter Skyways. Oh fuck. Oh wait, I got that from Papu Papu.
Yeah.
The thing with Aku Aku, yeah, you got it with Pinstripe. Yeah.
Yep.
I wasn't pretty even next to Papu Papu. Yeah. Shit, almost failed the starting boost.
God, I usually get 1 minute for hottest go sky per lap without taking shortcuts. But then I got 105, 105, 103, I think. Something like that. Big fail. Mm-hmm. And yeah, the call's gone silent. You should actually invite Hey David model.
Oh my god, I was almost gonna do a break to start to make the glitch.
Oxide station! Okay, can take the shortcut in the gravity area. So yeah, I'm fine with that one.
Okay. If you know the shortcut.
Yeah, I know it.
Oh my god! I'm failing at Hard Skyways. I'm in at 8 to 37 seconds. That's the first lap, but wait till you see the second, third lap.
Damn it, fail. Not the shortcut, just the speed.
Shit! Fuck! Ooh, I just made it. Jump.
I made the shortcut then in Oxide Station before the gravity area.
Oh.
I just. Now it's lost a heap of speed. Great.
Oh. Well, I got a bubble and the TNT in the sky at the same time. A random TNT was in the sky. Where that ramp is next to the fence.
Did you pull it?
It was in the middle of the sky, man.
NPC.
Yeah, I blew it with the bubble.
Oh my god, fail!
Oh my god, a minute and 93 seconds. Second lap.
Made the shortcut the second time around.
What, second lap?
The second lap on Oxide Station.
Yeah, okay.
Made the shortcut twice in the world row so far, so... Just about
shit,
to get
up
to that tree. Are we actually going to,
What?
Are we actually gonna, when Oxide, right? Are we actually gonna defeat Oxide before we get the gems or after? What do you think?
Pretty much you can do anyone in any order. It's the same. Doesn't matter. Oh my god, I'm in at 88 seconds in the last lap. I'm fucking terrible at Hard Skyways.
Skyways. Wild Nitro.
What the fuck is Skyways? Skyways. What the fuck? Hard Skyways. Oh fuck! I passed by mistake again.
Let's finish Oxide Station.
Oh my god! You fucking ahead of me. Oh my god, I hope I did that trick three times.
And you hit Pinstripe.
Get him, bud! What the fuck? Oh shit!
Okay, Pinstripes challenge.
Yeah, shit! I fucking failed it. No. Yes! I went back and did it again. It's better than going around circles. Oh my god. Shit missile.
Oh god. Got pinched right with a TNT.
Well, TNT? Oh yeah, I forgot about that. He drops everything. Or wait, is that oxide?
Nah, I'm doing pinch drop at the moment. I'm just saying I hit him with the TNT.
Oh my words! Oh my god! I did the fucking glitch without the turbo speed. I almost fell off the edge of the brown things. I was right near the ground of the edge. You will see that. You will see that when you end it. Okay, 57, 37 seconds. Oh my god, that's a fucking good speed.
Yay!
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 How Fluttershy has today been?
What?
I said, hi Fluttershy, how's today been?
Yay!
Shit! Oh my god, I made the trick again. Holy shit, and I turned in the middle of the track.
Yay!
55, 53 in the last lap.
Whoa, what the hell lag?
Get up out! No. Why the fuck is Pinstripe's ears in the picture? Is brown and his ears are actually pink when he talks.
I have no idea.
His ears are pink when he talks, but in the picture behind him, it's brown. it's like Komodo all over again, yellow instead of white.
Oh,
seriously,
it's plugging the issue you're using anyway.
What?
Which plugin are you using for your P6C or whatever?
I don't know. Not sure.
Same as everyone else?
Maybe.
I don't know.
Ah, oh, shit! Oh my god, please don't fucking throw that shit. Oh wow.
Sir,
no!
Completed pinch shots challenge.
Failed the trick. I failed it.
Oh, the exit speed or something.
Yeah. No, not the fence, the two ways. Oh my god, I hope he doesn't catch me this way.
See?
He's good. Ah, shit! The bomb was right next to me. Yes, I got him.
Okay, Oxide's talking. Yes. Might as well complete Oxide's challenge and then go cut the gems. It's probably better.
Maybe.
Yeah, screw it. I'm gonna do it that way. You can do whatever way you want.
Oh my god! 1 minute 10 seconds 36. First lap. I'm really horrible on this.
I can get 1 minute without taking any shortcuts. Like 1-0-0-0-0. That is horrible. Did you even take the shortcut on that lap?
What? The fence?
Oh, you talk about Oxide. Not Oxide Station, the other one.
Yeah, the first...
Hot Air Skyway.
Yeah. What? Wait, can you repeat the question?
Are you talking about Hot Air Skyway or Oxide Station?
Hot Air Skyway.
Speaking of Oxide Station, I failed the shortcut, but I got it anyway.
Oh.
So what did he fail? I mean...
The two ways, the normal way and
Yeah,
if you know that.
So you tried to go left, right or something.
I fell by mistake. Say goodnight. Oh shit, not another TNT. Please remove that TNT before I jump. Ah shit, yes! I fucking got a random TNT before going to the right side. Holy crap. Oh shit! Shit. Oh my god, this is a bad response time from here to Australia.
Oh?
I can hear the echo of your headphones from me. Damn it! A minute before 16 seconds.
Remember, I've got an extra 400 milliseconds delay added.
Extra 4 minutes delay?
Extra 400 milliseconds is basically an extra 0.4 seconds delay.
You're gonna have a quite good surprise when you do Oxide. I doubt you're gonna have a good surprise. I'm not gonna tell you the trick.
Don't.
I don't know. I'm not gonna tell you, but you're gonna be surprised.
You're gonna do the really bad one, aren't you? Near the start.
Holy crap! What the fuck?
The part that allows you to get 20 seconds.
Oh my god! I forgot to get. Oh my god. I forgot to get the tokens.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go back to the final world.
Yeah.
Oh, Oxide's speechless.
Well, Oxlide. I know, I just heard that. You're gonna be so surprised. We finished Oxide?
Yeah.
I think. Aren't the credits gonna appear?
Yeah, I'll skip the credits. Oh.
You can
press start. Yeah, you can skip the credits. Press start.
Oh my! I didn't even know. I didn't even know you can skip the credits. Oh my god! I forgot about that. Fucking wasted my time.
Yeah, you can skip the credits.
I forgot about that. That was my trick. I thought you could skip the credits. Oh my god. I thought you can skip it. Oh no. I'm on Engine Labs. Yes, gotta see.
Wait, Engine Labs? Did he go straight there? Like, you didn't defeat Oxide?
No.
Okay. I'm gonna go there now, Engine Labs. Get the suit. Collect the letters, suit to you, nah. Collect the letters, cunt, tard, retard. Oh, what the hell.
I would've fucking be ahead by now if I defeated Oxide. Ah, fuck! What the fuck?
Yeah, I've done Oxide.
Okay, I hope you're gonna fail. Oh shit, I almost missed that. What the? Edge fail. I'm in 7th place. Oh my god, a minute in. A minute.
Oh my god, I missed the C. How did I manage to miss the C?
You forgot where it is, didn't you?
Nah, I know where it is. I didn't quite, you know, get it. And I just fell off the edge. What the fuck? I'm seventh place.
Shit. Oh my god, I had 10 fruits and an alco mask. I'm not gonna waste this mask.
I got squished.
Jesus, Cortex.
Oh, squish me then.
Oh my god, I jumped over TNT and I was lucky that I dodged it. Yes, Aku Aku. And I'm in randomly in first place. Oh. Oh fuck, I almost died in the edge.
Wow, that's horrible time. 1 minute, 2 seconds on that one.
52.63 seconds. 52 seconds, you thought was 1 minute and 52, I think.
How did I miss a C?
You're in the last lap?
Eh, got it. No. I'm 8th place now.
Lol. Just by that fucking glitch, I am way behind.
Oh.
Fuck! Ooh. Oh my god, I almost fell off the edge again.
Hey, what the hell, Tiny?
I'm fifth place. I would have got under 52 seconds. Oh my god.
You know, my best is, I think, 47 on the lap.
Oh wow, nice. Derp. I don't even know where to go anymore. I'm on to the crystal challenge.
Okay.
What the fuck?
How? What?
Why is it when you enter the crystal challenge in this area and the random nitro just explodes at the beginning? Yeah, I'm serious,
a random nitro. What the hell? I just fell for no reason.
You fell for no reason.
Yep, that for no reason.
Oh my god, I keep hitting on the same fucking nitros all over again. Oh my
god. I'm doing horrible in engine labs.
I'm doing horrible in the crystal challenge. Oh my god. Oh wow. That was a nice timing though. I got the crystal. And.
Yeah, I
just. Won. Go away! Shit. Yes.
The blue token. So now. I don't know which
one. Oh my words! Shit! I missed the fucking. Crystal. Oh my god, now I have to go
to the Cortex Castle.
I want to go to the damn bathroom.
You nearly finished though.
What?
We nearly finished though, haven't we?
No.
I nearly have anyway.
Oh my words. Okay, 16.
Oh, I missed the
17. Oh my. 18. Oh my. How did I miss that? Oh wow, I found the second last crystal. Shit, I almost got hit by nitro. Oh my words. Yes, I finished the crystal challenge.
So you're gonna take a piss?
Yes! Shit. Oh my god. I really wanna go now.
So, I don't know.
No.
So you wanna quickly pause and do that?
No.
Or you wanna finish first? You reckon you can hold on that long though?
Yeah. Drank so many stuff today. I've only gone to the bathroom once.
Oh.
Come on, get to see! Get to see! Yeah. Yes, nigga.
I got CTN on Cortex Castle.
Yay. Oh my. The fucking bad thing about The fucking bad thing about the gravity is that you have to go through it to get both the T and the R.
Oh yeah, in Oxide Station.
Yeah. Oh wow, I got all the letters by luck.
Oh, fail.
Why?
And I think it's my power sliding fail.
Well.
Power slide the wrong way.
Come on. Oh, wow.
Oh.
Well, the good thing about Nitro Kart is that if your teammate gets to win the race, then that's actually good because you also win the race too.
Wow, I didn't actually know that.
Yeah, you can. I tried it once when I was... Oh my word! Yes, I made the... Yes! Oh my god, I almost died.
Okay, Cortex Castle is finished. I'm trying to think what level to do now. The Crystal Challenge or Oxide Station.
You forgot about
Hot Escape. Oh, wait a minute. Hot Escape. I still gotta do that too. Whoopsies.
You still have 4 tracks left.
Actually, you have more than 4. You have more tracks than that left. You gotta do the Crystal Challenge. I mean, Gem Challenge is still.
Yeah, I know. I did the Crystal Challenge and Oxide Station.
I'm doing the CTR challenge in Hot Escar right now.
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure you can hold on?
Yeah. Derp. Yes! Oh my word! I failed. At the jump in Oxide Station. I actually jumped over, but I fell into the outside. Okay, I just finished Oxide Station. Oxlide Station.
Huh. Oh, just got the T in Hot Escar Way.
Oh my words.
Hot ass sexy woman.
Oh. They're going to Cortex Castle.
Oh yeah, Skyway, eh? Skyway, now be known as Hot Blonde Woman.
Hot Air Balloon.
No. Hot Air Chicks. Oh.
Hot Sexy Chicks.
Yep. Hot Sexy Chicks.
Yes, got the R.
Oh my god, I'm 4th.
Second lap?
Yeah.
Fuck, I'm... Went to the edge again. Ah, oh, fuck you, engine. Engine was gonna push me off the edge. Oh, damn you, engine. Fuck you, Cortex. Yeah. Fuck you, Crash. Fuck you. Damn you, bitch.
I don't think you want to fuck those gang characters. Oh.
Oh my god, how? Yes!
I think you would rather fuck Derpy.
No, it's your job. It's your job to fuck Derpy.
Okay, your job is to fuck Scootaloo.
She's too young. Well, Mary is already taken by Spike.
How did engine get in front of me?
How did engine did not hit me to the edge? And I'm talking about the first lap. Oh shit, how the oh my god. Is it even possible a missile could hit you miles away?
You know it's morning here at the moment.
Yeah, I know. It's like 6 a.m.
Yeah, it's actually light outside. Okay, it's finished. Hottest, go away. I guess I'll do Oxide Station now.
You still have Cortex Castle. Do you?
I've done Cortex Castle.
Oh wait, you still have the Crystal Challenge.
Yeah, I still have the Crystal Challenge to do. I forgot what that was. Oh, it's just right near Oxide Station. Oh. Okay, I'll do Oxide Station first, and then I'll do the Crystal Challenge. You'll probably win, you know.
Maybe.
If I fail on the Crystal Challenge miserably.
Oh wow, 51-11 in Cortex Castle in the last lap.
I think I got 50 on one of the laps.
What, the token?
Yeah. I think so, anyway. Where's the first letter? Oh, there it is. It's just there. Oh.
Okay, on Harter Skyways. I just entered it, though.
Now, I have to go the normal way, don't I? Yeah.
Mm. Oh, shit. What the fuck? That scared me. the fork randomly fell off. The fork randomly fell off and it scared the shit out of me. Seriously? It really scared me there. Oh shit, I missed the C. Oh wow, the R is impossible to get. Yes, I... Oh
what
wow, I got it. What?
Just how it didn't power slide, it jumped instead.
Oh. Well, you can't power slide while jumping though. If you time it correctly while jumping. Yeah.
Yeah, I know you can do that.
Yeah.
It's failed, that's all. Oh.
It's really weird how you can throw the potions backwards. You can't really throw it except for the other characters. Except you. That's really weird. Also for the TNTs and Nitros.
What the hell?
What?
Nothing. Same thing happened again. It's kept...
Oh shit! Almost fell off the edge. Okay, must not miss the C. Oh, come on! Come on! Oh my god, I'm stuck in the wall. Yes, got the
C. How can we keep getting stuck in the wall?
Yeah, I was trying to get the C. I got it. Okay, first lap, a minute and 5:37 seconds.
I'm on the final lap on the Upside Station. Got all the letters.
Wow.
Yeah.
Eh. Oh, nearly didn't make the shortcut.
You nearly missed the shortcut. Really?
Yeah, nearly.
Nearly. Oh shit, what the fuck? Did fucking power slide by mistake while jumping. I was gonna fall off the edge, but there.
Okay, fuck. Finish Oxide Station.
Fucking messed up the controllers. I was almost gonna fall off the edge when I was power sliding the air. Yes, nigga.
Okay, now the Crystal Challenge. This is your chance to get in front of me. Neutral court, and the game audio lagged. You know, probably the reason why it's lagging because it's 1080p.
Rather try and
it's Zebra.
We should just try 720p.
Because that squishes it up. Wow.
Wow.
Lol. I'm failing it already. I don't know, Nitro. I'm gonna restart it.
Come on, I finished Haunt of Skyways. I just finished Hot Sexy Chicks. Other chicks on the way. Oh my god.
What?
Oh my words.
I'll just like get hit by the nachos.
Oh my, I almost entered Komodo Joe, what the fuck?
I'm fanning so much.
So you keep
it's
your starting.
Funny. Ah, hello TNT, how's your day been?
Oh my god, fucking went the wrong way. Ah, oh, fuck you. Damn trophy thing. Oh my words.
Bloody hell. Oh, fuck's sake.
Okay, I'm onto the red gem challenge.
You still gotta do your oxide station now. I mean,
yeah.
Defeat oxide, I mean.
Yeah, oxide station, what the fuck? Unless you lose in one of the rounds.
Yeah, I'm failing the Nitro Core. 25 seconds left.
Well. The cups are actually pretty easy.
Okay, finished it.
Oh my words.
Yeah, it's an easy one. Easy challenge, but I fail it still. Okay, I'm gonna head to the gem challenges now.
Okay.
Hooray! Just
oh
remember
my
you still
Christ.
Have to do oxide.
Unless you fail on one of the cups. You can't restart though.
Yeah, if I restart that's gonna take off a lot of time. I mean, you'll probably end up winning 100%.
Yep.
Like winning for sure.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, fucking potion. If I included time trials as well, it would fucking you both would fail.
Maybe.
What do you mean maybe? It's sure.
Okay, here we go, red gem challenge.
Oh damn it. Okay, first place.
Bloody.
On crash cup.
Having sex. Dot dot dot.
Sex. Well. Okay, I'm on Mystery Caves.
What the hell? How'd I fail the shortcut?
What, the hopping the hill?
Yep, I failed it.
It's weird how there's only one shortcut in the level. Shh. Oh my. Damn it, almost got burnt.
And then get shot by a missile. Yep.
Wee! Fuck you, Polar, go away! You fucking have a TNT and you're about to blow it up in my face.
And I found the shortcut again.
Oh my words.
Huh?
Damn it, yes!
And I got hit by a bomb. And I got hit by a missile. I'm sixth now.
Which lap?
Second.
Oh, you're gonna fail then. Oh my word, it's not the fucking missile! No! Fucking got hit by a missile. Damn it! Oh my god, I almost got burned again. What?! Screw you, Polar.
Okay, I got the third one. How can you fail this much? Jesus Christ.
It's easy. Just stop.
Okay, finish that one. I actually came first. Lol.
What, you finished it?
Which lap are you on now?
It's last.
You're starting to get ahead of me again.
Oh my words. Damn it!
Dirt.
Oh my god, last lap 42:56.
What the hell? Coco, don't do that, please.
What?
Oh, just keep bashing the wolves.
Well, I thought she showed you her ass. Okay, I'm on Blizzard Bluff.
Yeah, you're ahead of me again.
No, I'm not. I still have Oxide. You know, I still have Oxide.
Yeah, I know, but still, you're probably in front of me anyway. What the hell, Coco?
Coco dislikes you. No, fuck! I almost got squished by that damn rock.
Final lap on Mystery Caves.
Final lap on Blizzard Bluff. 45,
42. 45, 60, 42, 08.
What, second lap?
42, 08 on the second lap. And about 22 seconds into the final.
Seconds in every lap in Blizzard Bluff.
Okay, I just finished Mystery Caves.
No, okay, I'm on to Papu's Pyramids.
That's a horrible level.
It's good. Unless if you fill the shortcut at the end of the level. Wow, two shortcuts in one go.
I'm not even gonna bother taking the shortcut, second shortcut in Blizzard Bluff.
Oh my god, I did all three shortcuts perfectly.
In what level?
Papu's Pyramids. All three shortcuts perfectly. Wee!
Wait, three?
Yeah.
What do you mean it's three? There's only three two. Short.
No, there is three. And I failed the second shortcut.
Where's the... Which one's he talking about?
The end of the level. You know, jumping off the edge to the right.
End of the level. The end of the level, yeah.
Yeah. There's also a, the first... Oh my god. The first shortcut is the jumping to the random platform in the middle. The second shortcut is going to the left of the edge.
That's not really a shortcut.
Yes, it is. You can skip the plants though. Yes, I did I did the last shortcut perfectly.
Just finish Blizzard Bluff then.
Lol, I'm first and Polar is ahead of me. He's one lap behind me. He's right in front of me and I'm first. And I just won the first gem.
I'm on over this period now. Well.
Well. Okay, going to the green one.
Paula, why are you so fast? Seriously, Paula's got speed hacks.
For me, Paula has slow hacks. Okay, Ruse tubes. Instead of fucking new tubes in COD. If you know what I mean.
Well, not really.
You never played COD, didn't you? Oh wait, you did play Black Ops. Oh my word!
Only played 2 hours of it and that was it. I uninstalled it. And I didn't even play multiplayer, I just did single player.
I was fucking going to the mushrooms and a fucking missile randomly chased me instead of Crash. What the fuck? I was like in the middle of the air and it hit me. Oh my, I just saw another blue missile. Another blue missile I fired. Oh shit, I crashed into the mushrooms. I just fucking knew Crash. Fuck you, Crash. Right next to the finish line, he hit me. I was in the second lap.
Okay, I just shit. Finished the... Just finished, was it the blue or red gem cup?
Mhm. And I'm gonna finish...
Is it the blue one or the red one?
Red one.
I just finished that one.
Oh, okay, just finished Ruse tubes.
I'm actually gonna be a bit different here. I'm gonna actually do the one with the bosses, you know? Purple, well, I think?
Yeah.
Matches my car.
Oh. Yeah.
Having sex, dot dot dot. Congratulations, you had a pawn. What?
Nice timing there. I actually got a message about a YouTube video. Oh my god, 3211 the first lap.
Wait, you're actually doing the purple gem cup as well?
What do you mean I'm doing the purple gem? I'm doing the fucking green gem.
Cause I'm on Ruse tubes.
I'm in Cocoa Park.
Oh. Wait, which gem challenge are you doing?
I just said it, green.
short-term memory loss.
What the fuck does that have to do with the purple challenge?
Hey.
Yes, 308 in Cocoa Park. Okay, I'm on to Polar Pass.
Just finish your issues then. Ugh. Are you two races ahead of me or something? I don't know.
No.
Are you still gonna do the oxide station?
Oxide.
But still. I don't know. It's hard to determine who's ahead at the moment.
Maybe. Could be. Probably not. Oh fuck, I almost skipped the edge. Again? Fucking third time, oh my god, fourth time again. Yes!
What?
Did the shortcut. in Polar Pass.
Which,
jumping over the wall.
Oh, that
jump
one.
The wall, yeah.
I thought you got, oh, wait, the water?
Wall, not water. What the fuck? It's impossible. What are you calling that?
It's not impossible, it's just really hard.
It's really hard. You need the Akayaku Mask, to be honest. Or you, if you time it right, and
I used to be able to make it without the Akayaku Mask. Oh. I don't know how. I can't even remember.
Oh shit, I fucking fell off the edge.
Oh, hello TNT, how's the day been?
Oh my god!
Well, fail up the pyramid, that'd be right.
Oh my words! Oh my... Yes! Yeah.
You know, this is a pretty long speedrun.
Yeah. Actually, we've been recording for almost 2 hours now.
You still got hard drive space left?
Yeah.
Is that enough to keep going?
Yeah.
Unlike some people who have a 10 gigabyte hard drive.
Who? Sebastian.
Possibly. Just fit Windows on it and internet browser and Skype and that's it.
Why bother even downloading games and ISOs if you don't have enough hard drive space? Oh my words! I almost got hit by a seal and nearly failed the jump.
I just got squished by thingy. I'm doing mystery caves now.
Lol. Wait, what? Mystery caves?
Yeah, mystery caves. I'm doing the purple gem cup. Purple gem cup. Mystery caves.
Mystery caves, really.
Lol. What are you on about?
The purple gem cup only includes the boss levels the game chooses. Mystery cave isn't a boss level. How the fuck is mystery caves even in the purple gem cup?
Pretty sure it's mystery caves. It's got the, you know, trolleys and stuff.
Trolleys. Oh fuck, I'm...
And the red lights in the cave.
It's
Dragon Mines. Derp.
You idiot. I was gonna say what background it was. Seriously. Mystery Caves.
Yeah, I got mixed up between Mystery Caves and Dragon Mines for some reason. Because they're both caves.
Correction. Mystery Caves is caves. Dragon Mines is mines. Oh my god, I nearly ran to spider shit, fuck you Tiny.
Are you in Cortex Castle?
Yeah, how'd you know that?
Because he said spider.
Well, they look kinda exactly like the ones in Crash 1.
Yeah, no, actually. Well.
Yes! Fuck you, Tiny. Got an Akaku in second place. Well.
There, Coco threw a potion instead of dropping it.
Dropping what?
A potion.
Well, I got 48.25.
Instead of dropping.
I got 48.25 in the second lap.
And that's not bad.
Oh shit! Ran to a grass wall. You know the two ways of the grass wall.
Oh, that. Hello. You really got a turn pretty good there.
What?
That area? You need a sharp turning. Yeah.
Yeah, I can do sharp turnings. Okay, 51 something.
I played the jump. Oh my god, I'm fourth place.
Last lap?
Nah, second.
Oh my god, you never get fourth place or eighth place. Oh my god, second lap. You just want a jam. You just want a fat mask.
Yep, I did.
You just want a dildo.
I got the Akaaku mask then too.
Yeah, dildo mask.
The anal probe mask.
The sex mask.
And then it turns into a real sexy woman. Yay!
Yeah, it's called Oxide.
No thanks.
Corrections engine.
Lol.
Come on, get a bomb. Yes, it's the potion. Yeah.
Oh, just made the right turn in Hot Air Skyway in the final lap.
Yeah, I know the sharp turn.
Yeah, I nearly didn't make it. It's like my
Wait, you're on the yellow challenge.
I'm still in the purple challenge.
It's the last one. It's pinstripes challenge. Oh shit!
Hi TNT, let it blow across the finish line.
You cross the TNT. You cross the finish line while you have the TNT on your head.
Yep.
Lol. Epic. That actually happened to me once, but it was actually on Nitro. It was actually the end of the finish line, and I was almost gonna fall off.
That's happened to me as well, actually.
Oh my words! Why did I sacrifice that damn bomb?
Which challenge are you doing now?
Blue.
Oh damn it! I just went in the blue. Oh well. I still gotta do green and yellow, I think. Besides the blue. Sure. Anyway.
So Speedway.
Oh, is that the second one?
Yeah. It's weird how Tiger Temple. It's weird how Tiger Temple seemed to come first, then Super Speedway. Here we go, nigga. Yes, made the jump. Oh my god, I got squished and got boost at the same time.
I wish Shepard had more updates, you know, the emulator.
What?
It needs to be updated. It hasn't been updated since 2009.
What, Zebra?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh my, how did I fail that? I fucking boosted perfectly. Me.
Well,
oh my.
Super Speedo shortcut.
Yeah, I did the boosts perfectly. The power slides.
And you still miss.
What the? It was probably jumping. Oh my god, not another TNT. Go away. That damn TNT wasted 5 seconds. Come on. Yes.
Yeah, I just finished Tiger Temple. Which lap are you on? The final?
Yeah, I'm about to finish it. I would have got less than 38. Jesus. Oh my words. Now I'm going to Dragon Mines.
Oh my god, failed the shortcut. Damn it.
Oh my god, I failed the start boosting.
Fail.
Ow.
So, Blizzard Bluff's next after Sewer Spader, is it?
Blizzard Bluff is actually the red challenge.
Wow. Oh, I fired the shortcut again for the second lap.
Well.
Damn it.
And I
How
hope
many times did you get up there?
Twice.
Oh, damn it. Fail.
And I hope the fucking glitch at the end of the finish line at the last lap won't happen again. You know that. Crossing the finish line and nothing happens and suddenly you become last place. I have a feeling it's gonna happen. If it's gonna happen,
the shortcut for that.
If it's gonna happen, then I'm gonna lose the speedrun.
You still got a chance, actually.
Oh my
at the
words!
Moment.
I fell off the edge.
Don't take corner too sharp, I guess.
I am taking corners too sharp. Oh my god, I'm the train track, and I was lucky that I didn't get hit by a train. Come on, please don't tap at the glitch. Yes, it didn't happen. Yes, it didn't happen.
Did you just finish it?
Yeah. No.
Just finished at Sewer Speedway then.
No, what the fuck? I still have engine laps.
Wow.
Now screw you, Tony. You got my crate. Should we add time trials?
Wow.
That'll actually.
It's gonna take too long.
No, it's gonna take 2 hours extra.
God. I don't know.
You would still probably. Oh shit, I got. Damn it! I got squished and. Fell off the edge. Damn it, almost got squished again. What the fuck is squished?
Love.
Oh my god, I'm in last place.
FPS lag.
Same FPS lag. No, I'm not my crate yet. I missed the fucking bumper crate. I'm in sixth place. Ah oh, shit, I almost fucking fell off the edge. A minute 7, 27 seconds. First lap.
Oh.
Would you fucking let me get the fucking Wampa crate? Oh my words. Yes! Screw you, Danny shit!
I just finished Dragon Mines.
Hmm. Oh no! I missed it again!
Did I get it right, Dragon Mines?
No! Yes! Shit! Oh my god, it's 1 AM. I have to keep my
pistol. Count engine labs now. Which lap are you when you finished it?
No. I did shit at the first lap. 1 minute 7 seconds 27 milliseconds. second lap 54.67.
Whoa. What the hell?
Oh.
Oh. Damn it. Fail. I think. Or not. Fifty-two, sixty-two on lap 1.
51.70 something in the last lap. Okay, I finished it finally. And I just won the speech. I'm just kidding. What the fuck? FPS lag.
Was that a fork?
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell? Fail. I got literally no extra speed at all.
Lol. Oh, thank you, Cortex. He randomly sped me up while pushing me.
Oh.
I was going slow in the sand in Dingo Canyon. He pushed me randomly and gave me speed. Oh my words. First lap 35.03.
Oh. Okay, 51 on the last lap.
0-0?
Nearly. It's like 51 or 4 or something, I can't remember.
33.53 in the second lap.
Okay, so I got the blue gem now. Which gem challenge are you doing now?
Yellow.
I might as well do the green one, I haven't done that one yet. You know how long it would be? Ooh, I've been speedrunning.
Oh, words, I almost got hit by my own potion. 32.32 in the last lap.
Oh.
And I am on to Tiny Arena.
I still reckon we should invite Hey David 17 to commentate. Oh.
It's gonna be the end of speedrun like a few minutes.
I know. Why didn't you invite him earlier?
Because I think he's gonna add most people to the call.
Whatever.
Oh, what the fuck?
What?
Cortex just randomly shot a missile and it came at me for no reason. You know that missile. You know that missile aiming shit. The square aiming missile thingy when it comes to you. Yeah. That didn't came up and it randomly came to me.
What? How does that even work?
It did. You'll see it. The aiming square missile by Cortex. It didn't came up screen.
Oh, it didn't draw the image or something.
Yeah, it didn't draw the image of the missile that's firing. Oh, it worked.
Did the sound play? No.
It randomly came to me. It was supposed to go to fucking Polar. Oh my word, not again! Got hit by a missile. Oh my god, the first lap I got. 1 minute 19 seconds, 76 milliseconds. Oh my.
So Eon Tani's arena?
Yeah.
Still?
Yeah. Second lap. Yeah! Uh-huh. Screw you, Crash. Boom! Well, I made Crash fly to the end of the map. I mean, fall off the walls. What the fuck? I dropped a TNT and under the muds. I was in one of the mud pits and it randomly, the TNT randomly dropped off the mud. It randomly sinks. Seriously, many glitches I'm having right now in this speedrun. Seriously, I think I found like 10 glitches already.
Have you got the GH version of CTR?
GH version? No.
So, you know, in a non-GH version, all the sounds are a bit different.
No. I don't have it. Wait, I think we should extend it as well, because when you finish all the tracks, I mean all the gem challenges, you get to unlock a special track. One of those special tracks in the middle.
Is it Slide Coliseum or Turbo Track?
I think it's Slide Coliseum. Screw the relic time. Screw the relic race in that.
Oh, so wait, you actually want to extend it to do those two that one level Slide Coliseum?
Maybe. I would still lose anyway, I just fell off the edge. You'd actually time trial that, there's no trophy or anything.
Well.
La 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 la.
La 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 la.
La 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 la. La 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 la. You should actually put those musics in the end.
Nah, get third party matched.
Oh my god, screw you, Pura. Drop the potion right next to me. Yeah, screw you.
Tag Team Racing Track's a third party match, so meh.
Yeah, they're actually pretty good.
I'm not gonna put any more those Tag Team Racing Tracks in the videos.
Aw, oh, why?
Because they're third party matched.
Wait, how is that even third party matched?
YouTube says so.
Screw them.
I'm probably, if I keep uploading them, probably remove the 15 minute. I mean, yeah, that 15 minute will get enforced again. And then if it keeps happening, my account will probably get banned. Oh.
Wow.
It's YouTube are dumb.
They are. Well, it's not YouTube, it's Google that are dumb.
Weird though, isn't it? I mean, I haven't got any third party matches from uploading the My Little Pony videos.
Yeah.
Which makes
sense. Did they give you a warning or something?
No warning.
So they just removed that with nothing, with no reason?
What? Like, huh? Other, what are you gonna bet?
They removed that video. With no reason other than third-party music.
Are you talking about the tag team racing music I uploaded?
Yeah.
Tiki Turbo. No, they haven't removed it yet. All I got was a third party match and saying that it doesn't affect my account status and all that shit.
Would you care if your account got suspended?
If that happened, I won't be recording videos anymore.
Aww.
Waste my time, YouTube.
Okay, I'm on to the last track, Oxide Station.
You gotta do that purple one yet, don't you?
Yeah. Damn it. What do you still have?
Yellow, I think, after the blue one. I'm doing Cortex Cast at the moment.
Is that green?
Yeah, green.
Oh my words.
I did them a bit differently, I think, yeah.
Oh my days! Would you fucking get... Fuck you, Tiny. Oh my words, I fucking failed. Ah, no way.
I know the game volume's too loud, but I'm gonna actually reduce it. You know, when the video's done. Because the game audio gets recorded to a separate stream.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
And so does Skype. And so does my microphone.
Oh, your microphone and my microphone. Yeah, still.
Did you actually get audio repeat or something?
No.
Virtual audio cable.
No.
Because you're saying you could, you're saying that you can even record Skype separately.
Me?
Yeah.
What did I say? I didn't even say anything.
No, for me, Skype audio is completely separate from the game audio.
Mm-hmm.
I just got the green gem now, whatever it is. Emerald. Well,
emerald.
Not really an emerald, but it's like not shaped like an emerald.
Okay, 53.66 in the second lap.
I'm on yellow. I'm entering yellow gem cup.
Mm-hmm.
Still got all this fucking flame in my throat.
Flame?
Flame, you know. As in,
flame.
The runny nose, you know, the running nose.
Yeah, I forgot. I forgot that you had that.
Yeah?
Forgot that you had that. Oh shit!
It stopped for a while, but now it's starting again. Probably because it's spring. I don't know.
Yes! Just made it.
Made what?
The
is that shortcut. Oxide Station?
Yeah, shortcut. I did the shortcut and yet I still got a minute 3 seconds. That was such a mistake to go back to the areas. To go back to the last area for the tokens. That was such a mistake.
What, you think you should have done upside first?
Yeah. Oh my god, waste my time over that for nothing.
Armadillo got me, I think. That's what they're called, aren't they?
Well, yeah.
But they're in Crash 2, weren't they? think they were, like Turtle Woods and the Pits or something.
No, they weren't.
Yeah, those blue creatures.
Those were rats. Well, you don't know they have like, oh my words, you know they had like tails, long tails.
I don't know.
Who cares? Okay, first lap, 30.36.
I'm 22 seconds into Tiny Arena.
I'm 28.15 now, in second lap of Roost Tubes.
Oh, that's the first one, wasn't it? For that challenge.
Yeah.
It's in order, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, except for the Blue Gem Cup. ...27.32. Last lap.
I know I can get 20-25 on Roost Tubes.
Lol. Man.
God, 1:10:58 first lap on a Tiny Arena.
Up for a standard speedrun?
No.
Why?
Because it's a dodgy game.
And what do you even mean by dodgy game?
It just looks dodgy.
Nah, I'm being serious. What do you mean by being it? Why the game being dodgy?
It's dodgy.
I said, what do you mean by the game that's being dodgy? It's dodgy.
Yeah, it's dodgy. It's not crap and stuff. Shit game. Crap game.
Well, how is it a crap game?
Cause
it's dodgy.
not appealing to me.
Okay, when you see Slenderman, when you see Slender in front of your window, then you're gonna see if it's dodgy or not. Oh my days, it's
daisies?
What the fuck? Oh shit, almost fell off the edge.
So Bianca, how's today been?
Oh my days. Oh my, not again!
You're right there, Bianca.
You fell off the edge twice at the same moment.
Wow. Oh wait, you're actually Amanda.
Huh?
Lol. Yeah, I'm kinda calling you girl's names. Lol.
Who's Amanda?
Amanda. Lol.
Who's she?
You?
Yeah, totally. Oh my! No! Yes!
What are you doing?
Fapping controller.
You're fapping, okay. Awesome.
Yeah.
Got a camera? So you're fapping with a naked woman? Ooh, lesbian sex.
Yeah, that's what you are. That's what you'd like to do with derp. Oh my god, that laugh.
What?
That laugh.
What laugh?
Your laugh.
I get it. And Crash pushed me back so I didn't make the trip. And then Crash fell anyway. What the hell?
Lol.
And I got hit by a bomb. I'm seventh.
Last lap. Second lap.
No, first lap.
Lol.
So derpy derp.
Derpy derp.
How are you going now?
Huh? Please don't make that damn glitch. Please don't make that damn glitch. No. Yes, I could have made that damn glitch.
Well, Dragon Mines again.
Yeah. Seriously, I still don't get it how the fuck that glitch happened.
Blame their creators.
Okay, I'm on the final level.
I just got hit by a bomb. I nearly got shot over the fence. What the fuck?
Wait, which level?
I just go away. I got shot and then my bouncing nearly made me go over the fence.
Lol. Oh
I,
my
I didn't
words.
Go over it.
I almost got hit by a fucking bomb. Oh my god, screw you, Pinstripe. Sorry, Papu Papu. Why the fuck am I calling Papu Papu Pinstripe? Seriously, he's not even skinny.
Oh.
Oh my days, screw the bonus. What the fuck? Did I just say speed boosts bonus?
No.
Oh my god, 1 minute 4 seconds, 60 seconds. Oh my words! Shit, the fucking power slide not working.
Finally finish Hades Go Away.
Mm-hmm.
What was next? I forgot.
Arkside Station.
Wow. Shortcut time. My throat's killing me.
Same.
Well, Arkside Station's laggy.
Tell me about it. Oh my days, almost.
I can actually make it not laggy, but yeah, that's cheating.
Yeah.
It's possible to make that was not lag with Zebra.
I fell through the floor by accident.
What?
I fell through the floor by accident.
Hello? By accident, I think it just happened. You still there?
Yeah. Well, what made you expect me to leave? Shit, the last lap I did.
Still there.
The last lap I did shit.
I did shit in the first lap on Oxide Station. Got one or two.
Ow!
I even took the shortcut. What?
You put a gem. Oh. Okay, yeah. Oh wait, it is actually Turbo Track, not like Coliseum.
You gotta do Oxide yet.
Yeah. I'm gonna do the time trial first.
Okay.
Just hope I don't miss any box.
Oh.
Is that time trial? That.
Yeah.
Or is it just the right? Okay. Oh shit.
Shit, mister. Another box.
Don't miss too many. So which relic are we aiming for?
Turbo track. Relic.
Yeah?
Turbo track okay. Relic. It's the only relic we're aiming for. Oh my words, I almost missed a box. Let's go. Oh my words, Coco.
Let's go, have sex. Woo, sex! Okay, so I just got the last gem.
Oh my days, not again. I missed the damn box on the turn.
Shit, wrong way.
Well,
okay, I'll do slide Colosseum, isn't it?
Yes, I got perfect timing.
Oh, turbo track. Oops.
Stupid track. Oh my days, I almost met that box. I'm on the last lap.
So
oh my god.
Which relic are we actually aiming for?
Sapphire, getting.
Silver, gold, platinum.
Platinum.
Fuck up all that. I probably won't be able to do that. I don't know. Well, maybe.
No one was missed that box. What?
Not that hard, is it? I don't know. I can't really remember.
What is it? Oh my words, I fucking got stuck in the wall. And I just got the platinum.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I'm probably gonna go to get it.
And I got my time is 45:59 seconds.
It's pretty easy to get platinum on this track, isn't it?
Maybe. Oh no, not retry, fuck! I pressed on retry by mistake. Oh my word. Oh my word, it's really laggy. 18 FPS. Oh wow. Oxide time. Wow. Almost got hit by the door. Really long jumping. Okay, onto oxide.
Yeah, I'm failing turbo.
Wow, and Oxide says he's- Oh fuck, I got hit by fucking TNT. Oxide says he's the best racer in the world. The galaxy. Fuck, I got hit by- how did I not get hit by Nitro? No, fuck you.
Yeah, you got a better time on turbo track. I haven't done it yet. And I just missed all the boxes. I'm probably not going to get platinum, you know that.
Well. It's most likely you'll get sapphire.
Oh, I did get platinum.
You
For
did?
For some reason. Yeah. 56.95 though, but I got all the boxes. I had to go back though. Oh.
So I guess you're the winner.
I guess so. So, how are you?
I don't know. This is second lap in Oxide. Defeating Oxide again. Derp. Oh my god! Nah, fuck, I failed the jump. Oh, how did I not get that jump? Oh my days. Again? Oh my god, they're not again? Race to defeat Darkseid again?
Oh?
There.
Why, which lap are you on?
Second still? Oh fuck, I'm past 1 minute 10 seconds now. Failed the fucking trick twice. Oh my god, 1 minute 22:50.
Holy shit. Wow. Wow.
What?
Well, game lag. FPS lag, I mean. I'm doing the relic challenge for Crash Golf. While I'm waiting.
Wait, so are we gonna race to finish the game?
Nah. I'll just do it until you finish Darkseid Station.
I just finished Darkseid Station, 55:43 seconds.
Okay. So, when you wanna stop recording then?
What the fuck?
What?
You know that trophy, you know that winning scene? You know that?
Yeah.
Yeah. It freezed and it didn't even move the camera angle. It just stayed still. It didn't even move and I just skipped the credits.
Okay, so...
Derp, thank you for watching everyone. And we see you in next speedrun.